There is a dominantly solid nodule in the right lobe. The solid part is heterogeneous, the prevailing portion is econormal. The nodule presents halo sign and paranodular blood flow.